the Asian Housekeepers Association is one of the biggest successes that has taken place in the housekeeping fraternity in India. And India has been a host country in the formation of this association. Alongside with that, for the first time, we have introduced the Asian Housekeeping Awards, the most prestigious award where 11 countries have participated, and out of which one of them is going to receive the Best Housekeeper in Asia Award tonight. We have some of the most renowned people in the corporate world who have been on the panel of jury, who have still not been disclosed to the fraternity. And they have been doing a round of interviews since morning to shortlist some of the winners. I mean, not winners, I should say, some of the finalists. And they have shortlisted 5 of them. So taking forward from here, I will start with the introduction of the Asian Housekeepers Association heads. So can we start the session, please? Association formed last year by the heads of 11 countries. We have today Vaishali Sinha, the founder and general secretary of the Indian Professional Housekeepers Association, Hari Krishnan, general secretary, Maldives Housekeepers Forum, Prabhat Shukla, general secretary, Doha Housekeepers Group, Pamini Hebam Prabha, representing Dubai Housekeepers Group, Akshi Singh, general secretary, Kuwait Housekeepers Association, Nyoman Sugiarto, General Secretary, Indonesian Housekeepers Association, Lee Won Thuan, Vice Chairman, Vietnam Executive Housekeepers Association. A very warm welcome to everybody. And I would like to add here, we have Yaya from Saudi Arabia, who has joined us today. So we have one more member in the Asian Association. So let's do the round of felicitation. May I request Mr. Jairam Nair, the chairman of Virtual Info Systems, to please come and felicitate the association members. Prabha. Vanpo, Lee. Yeah.